What my Korean grandma made me for lunch part 8.
Look at that.